I could use that. More keys for me. Let's try it. Exogriff, the rail of adamant. Annihilate all who oppose me.
What is that thing? Nice.
I have to reload.
Left, right.
Come on, boyo, let's gab him. What's...
Prophecy fulfilled. Malphon, the twin fists. Let's say we crack some skulls.
Whoa, those are some paws.
Not this time.
Now fling the blasted thing again, I said. And put your anger into it this time, like so. Or if you've not anger enough for it yet, you'll learn, I promise you.
I've anger enough.
Ah, my kin. I sensed fresh bloodshed from you recently, the real kind. For you have slain the living near the...
Here I am. These fists are going to do the talking soon. Thank you. feels better.
Lost a child, Zagreus. I was quite foolish with her from the start. Her father was a base-born farm boy. Worshipped me.
For sale. Charon set up shop.
Greetings, fellow bringer of death and so on.
Strength. Stronger still.
Mm-hmm. Only mean that Chili Demeter decided to give you a little help there, huh?
Charon's shop. Hey, think I see a fish. Here's the fee.
Please be Meg.
What do you know?
Well, Zag, any last request?
Let's see, how about a swift and pink?
Be cheeky all you like. You'll get
known also as the Furies. They are the trusted sentinels of Lord Hades, charged with...
They'll just have to try harder next time. Off to Asphodel. Next floor. Getting warmer.
Everything good and all? Can't hear you one iota, mind. So then, don't answer that.
Moving right along. Next island. Come on, let's fight. Come on. me, mate. Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Permitted in this chamber. Cheers, mate. Bone Hydra, it's been too long.
Thank you.
smashing heads for now. Here, fishies. I think I got one. Another Slovak. Everything's so green. Did Daedalus himself build all of this? Good Lady Demeter, you've shown me warmth and generosity, and I am very grateful.
An offering well suited for the season there, young Zagreus. In turn, as you are honorable and...
I'm in your debt, great goddess Demeter. Olympus, I accept this message. Soul catches. We'll be right back.
is stirred within your heart, dearest. Oh, I can always tell. A certain...
with you here, Zag. You must have had a little help. I'll make this quick.
That was my plan. Stronger.
It's all forgettable.
Much better.
Yet.
I'll wait there.
Still toiling around within Elysium.
I'm heading for the surface. Though your brethren are slowing me down.
Your father? Ah, that's right. But you're the prince.
Thanks.
Now go.
He'll get over it. Now he's angry. Good. use this. Ares won't mind. These two.
And where do you think you're going, fiend? Thought you might scoot right past.
No, on quite the contrary, I've been under no impression that avoiding conflict is an option here.
You hell spawn shall not traverse that gate.
Shades, enjoy yourselves. Let's think about this. to the top. If I were a Saint-Isaac, where would I be? Maybe this way. Much better. That's quite a stash there, Charon. I'll take it. Maybe it's in here. Thank you. it already. A sack fit for a huge three-headed hound.
Oh, refreshing.
Should I go fight some satyrs or get out of here? I'll pay for that.
The boatman Caron ought to invest into a...
I can switch to a different boon. I'm sure Lady Aphrodite won't mind.
Each violent countenance of Cerberus agrees.
I owe you one, boy. All right, this is it.
My brothers and my sisters and myself, we too wanted to slay our parents, the Titans.
And you succeeded. Chopped up some of them into many tiny bits and sprinkled them throughout the pits of Tartarus so they can't regenerate. Or so I...
We had no recourse at the time save to collaborate. Developed a specific plan and saw it through. And the Titans... The weather still.
defeat him.
Oh! Hey, did you see? My brother. He's come back. He's here somewhere, I think. Good old Thanatos. He's so busy.
Indeed. Where is everybody?
Mother, is there something I can do to help with all of this? I spend too much time away from the house. Please.
You are already doing what you can to help, my son. Continue doing so.
I understand, and I will do my best. Thank you for taking care of everything. I have every faith in you, Mother.
Farewell.
Thought I'd find Meg here.
Head chef. Here's the catch of the day.
Pleasure doing business. I've come for questionable deals.
Well, look at you, lad, with that codex brimming with our history. I knew I could rely on you to fill it up.
Mortals must have had their stories, though, about what happens to them.
Well, they had their stories, definitely so. They fear your father, understandably. They also fear your dog.
A prophecy's been added to the list.
Sleep.
Come, Stegius.
Hey, boyo.
So the strangest thing happened while you were out, boyo. One of your weapon holder things back there, it picked...
Calm down, Skelly. I'm sure whatever it is perfect.
That's just it. Those weapons of yours, they have seen some real business, pal. You're giving them a real workout.
I should go check it out.
What in blazes? Malfon, I see everything you are. Malfon grows stronger still.
What'd you do, boyo?
Malfon, awaken. All right, I'm ready. My blade.
What knife you got there?
Keepsakes.